Nice. And then sort of follows the curve. Look at that. So the orange just means a right turn into the parking lot. So he's a little to the left along the fence, and it's down the center. And so on the sidewalk, it turns right and it doesn't go on the grass. So I would hold back a little and just give him space up there to work. And he's got it. Did you just see him look to the right? Nice. So yeah, his hard surface is like 200%. So the orange flagging tape on the tree here meant just keep going straight, but now it's a turn. So just let him solve this. Look at his mouth open and close. And don't push him too far. Give him more line than you walk. There, because he does stop, which is a good skill, and that's correct. So sometimes it's a tough call on a blind track to pull them off if they're sniffing veg.
Yeah.
Because maybe he thought, oh, okay, it doesn't go that way. So this is another turn, and I just want him to do it. So he's giving you little hints. They usually will give little hints there. And perfect. I know. Wow. So his hard surface is stellar. Like if you had an all hard surface track, you'd have some major certificates for that. It's stellar.